You're a you, dimwit. Drop one more and I'll keelhaul you.
Got a minute?
Preparing my boat, can't you see? Nilfgaardian dogs were the hunter's son.
Got bigger game in mind. Morkvarg.
Ah, so them's your apples. All right, ask away. In praise of Freya.
You were there when Morkvarg raided the garden. Heard you alone survived.
True. I managed to flee. Great Mother was looking out for me that day.
Mm-hmm. Bet she didn't give a lick about the priestesses.
Apparently. Morkvarg had them bound and slit their throats like horses for the sacrifice. And he laughed. Understand? He laughed. But Archpriestess Ulver cursed him with her dying breath. You are beastly now. Remain so forevermore. Ah, saintly woman.
What happened to Morkvarg?
Hard to believe, but fur rose through his skin and his mug stretched forth into a muzzle like a dog's or a wolf's. He howled, long and grieving, then lunged at his men. They tried to run, but he was fast as lightning. As he killed them, clamped his jaws round their throats, they turned to ash, just like that. Ash that seeped from twixt his fangs.
Not good. Curse must be complex, multi-leveled.
Such is the Great Mother's power.
Didn't help the priestesses. Why not?
How could I? Alone against a dozen raiders that... Why are you staring?
Just wondering. You people, obsessed with honor, courage, and so on. May you just cut and run. Strange.
I ain't proud of it. Since that day, I've been seeking a worthy death at sea. Seems the goddess, she's not seen fit to summon me.
Thanks for your help.
Goddess, guide your sword.
Friends, we show heart. Foes, we show our axe.
What is it you wish?
Grant him all the strength.
You have done evil enough.
Greetings. What may I help you with this time?
Morkvarg, got a few more questions. The curse. Tell me more.
Archpriestess Ulva cast it. It bound Morkvarg to the garden for all time. So even if he is killed, he returns there.
Never heard of this Morkvarg. What is it exactly?
Not what, who. The worst man Skellige has ever known. He held nothing sacred, raided the lands of his own clan, took gold from Nilfgaard, murdered women heavy with child, and children he...
I know the type.
They said he feared but one thing, albeit secretly, the wrath of the gods. Morkvarg decided to prove everyone, himself included, wrong. So he came to Hindisfjall, to raid the goddess's garden. This was years ago. Archpriestess Ulva stood in his path. He stabbed her in the breast and cast her into the mud. As her blood gushed forth, she cursed Morkvarg, and he transformed into a monster.
Never heard of...
Not the word... They said Archpriestess...
Might have already run into this Morkvarg. He, werewolf?
I know not. I'm afraid I've never seen him.
Shame that. Was hoping you could tell me more about him, help me with my work.
You might speak with Toradar's son, Einar. He saw Morkvarg and his men descend on the garden. He was the sole pilgrim to escape with his life that day. Settled in Larvik, you'll find him at the landing there. Provided he's not at sea.
Farewell.
The goddess protect you from all evil.
You who grant us love, hatred, clouds obscure
you
the
who grant
sky
us and love,
hatred. Hatred.
Fell through the crevice years ago.
Thank you.
see ya!
Did you sever his head?
Something I hope.
Greetings. Praise Freya.
Liar.
What? I swear it on the great mother's tits.
Cut the act. Don't buy your piety one bit. You were one of Morkvog's men.
Well, well. Sharp yarn. Didn't see one thing, though. Lads here around me, they're mine. Armed to the teeth to the man. Let me introduce you.
I'm no knight errant. I'm a witcher. Didn't come here to bring you to justice.
Digging up the past? What's that for?
Need to know what actually happened in the garden. Gonna lift Morkvark's curse.
Why would you bloody do that? Horsan should suffer till Ragnarok. The day after, actually.
It's what I do.
Used to say the same myself, till Morkvark gave the order to sail for Hindisfjall. I raided often and cruelly, killed women, children, whatever my axe happened to hit, but priestesses, it was too much, even for me. When it was over, Morkvark was drinking with the rest, I took this out.
Wolffang pendant, covered in runes.
I got it from my Dar, who was good eye of our village. Told me that anyone I cut with a fang would suffer a fate worse than death. Spoke true, it seems.
Your pop-pop mentioned how to reverse this?
Victim needs to get the fang is all. But I'll not give it to you. That Horsan should suffer.
Listen, the priestesses, they really long to get their garden back. And as I see it, you owe them, don't you think?
All right, take it. But it don't come free. Want one thing in return.
Won't tell anyone about your past, give you my word.
Not that. If you do, I'll just find you and kill you. Once Morkvark's human again, you can't let him leave. No matter what.
Respect, Witcher.
I know your kind.
Freya's priestesses. No signs of violence. Must have died of hunger or while ago. Must have hid here when Morkvard raided the garden. A key could come in handy. Waited a long time for death to come. Morkvard doesn't give up easily.
Where's the key? All I have in the chapter house, the crate, but the key, where's the key? Why so silent, Ramund? You thief, you rogue, you whoreson, you worthless bastard! I will find the key. Idiot, stupid prick!
Down with a cask of ale, then to sea. They forgot me, no doubt. Well, I'll fucking remind them with a bang in Novigrad everywhere. I'm back.
Fair winds and all, but before you go, my reward.
Right. Nearly forgot.
Happens often, too often.
Calm yourself. I'm a man of honor. Now listen, you'll go to Novigrad, to the pits. Find the vulture, the moneylender. Tell him Morkvark sends his regards, and you'll know me to be a generous man. Farewell then. The sea beckons.
Time to solve this.
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
Ideal friend. Patient, doesn't mouth off.
You who grant us love, hatred.
Greetings. What may I help you with this time?
Morkvarg, got a few more questions. I'll come for my reward.
But can you be sure that...
Morkvarg's gone, for good. Guaranteed, or you'll get your coin back.
I shall hold you to that, Witcher.
You who grant us love, hatred and strength.
Greetings.
Morkvarg. Never heard of this
Not the worst. They said he... Archpriestess...
Might have... Shame.
You must... Settle...
Never...
Not... They said he... Archpriest...
Farewell.
The goddess protect...
You who grant... Hatred and strength.
Welcome to the Temple of Freya. I'm Kirisu. How can I help?
You a novice? Because I'd never take you for a priestess.
Truly? You've got a good eye. Though a bit off in this case. I'm neither a priestess nor a novice. I escaped a pirate ship, was wounded. That's why I'm here. Sisters Astrid and Dala found me on the beach, near dead. They brought me to the temple, watched over me. I owe them my life.
Quite the adventure. Got a home to go back to, or will you stay here?
I've a brother in Ardskellig. He's surely mad with grief searching for me. Once I'm better, all better, I'll find a longship and head home.
So long.
You who grant us love, hatred...
Why does the goddess bring you here?
Brought myself here, seems to me.
You do not worship Freya.
No, but I respect those that do, including her priestesses.
This does you credit, but is meaningless as well. For Freya rewards and punishes those of other faiths and infidels as she does her own. Worship her and it will help, though it will settle nothing. What do you need?
Tell me something about this temple, could you?
It happened once that Freya lost her favorite white cat. She scoured the aisles and finally found him here. Freya's heart filled with joy, and she blessed this place. A temple was then established here.
Didn't know Freya was into cats?
Your ignorance speaks poorly of you. The white cat is the goddess's sacred animal and has deep symbolic significance. This temple is for those who seek Freya's help in finding what they desperately seek. Perhaps even you shall experience her grace. Scorn her not. Or have you friends so powerful that you can afford to spurn divine aid?
Farewell.
You who grant us love, hatred, and strength.
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
Come on.
Slow now. Whoa.
What is it, Gray Boy? Looking for adventure?
Greetings. What have you got to pull? And how much do you need?
What makes you think I need a loan?
Tain't a man that don't from time to time. You don't look nor smell flush with coin.
Just so happens I'm doing fine at the moment.
Then maybe you'd like a look at what the less fortunate have forfeited.
Been a loan shark long?
Aye, since I was just a little tyke.
So you helped your dad, took it over when he died.
Nah, my own father left me here in pawn and never did redeem me.
Morkvarg sends his regards.
Here. Anyone asks, I don't know him. Never laid eyes on him.
Mokka!